As a young man, Pelops wanted to marry Hippodameia, the daughter of Oinomaos, the king of Pisa. Oinomaos had declared that his daughter would marry the man who could carry her off with his chariot without being outrun by the king and his horses, which were a gift of the gods. Pelops won Hippodameia by bribing her father's charioteer to sabotage the king's chariot. The king died during the race. Pelops married Hippodameia and became the next king of Pisa.